Only 2 years ago, a then 18-year-old Billie Eilish swept the 4 major Grammy Awards categories and set a record for the youngest artist to achieve the unlikely feat. On Sunday, Olivia Rodrigo might follow a similar path, and, at 19, become the second youngest to triumph in the Big Four. A first-time nominee with 7 Grammy nods, Rodrigo thoroughly dominated 2021 with her debut album, Sour, and hits Driver's License, Deja Vu and Good For You. But we'll find out Sunday when the Grammys, hosted by Trevor Noah, air live on CBS and Paramount Plus at 8 EDT/5 PDT from the awards show's novel location at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. Here are our predictions about who might tote home golden gramophones in the top categories. We are: John Batiste, Love for Sale, Tony Bennett and Lady Gaga, Justice, Triple Chucks Deluxe, Justin Bieber Planet Her Deluxe, Doja Cat Happier Than Ever, Billie Eilish Back of My Mind, H.E. But even with all of its modified voting procedures and recruitment of younger members, voting members of the Recording Academy will want to send the legendary Bennett into retirement with one more accolade. He and Gaga, a charming pair that spans demographics, share a mutual respect of the classics, and while this tribute to Cole Porter is hardly groundbreaking, it's a solidly crafted paean delivered by a couple of adored pros. Rodrigo has a chance to score the biggest prize of the night, though, considering the critical praise heaped on her excellent debut album. She's pop, she's rock, she's punk, she's unfiltered, she's Disney cute, and she's a prodigy in the sharp lyrics department. That Sour spawned Deja Vu and Good For You after the breakthrough success of Driver's License proved immediately that the young artist is no fluke. I Still Have Faith in You, ABBA Freedom, John Batiste I Get a Kick Out of You, Tony Bennett and Lady Gaga Peaches, Justin Bieber featuring them. Even Saturday Night Live targeted the fact that Rodrigo crafted a searing slice of heartache bundled with one of the most majestic musical bridges this side of Taylor Swift. For a breakout song, it packed a wallop.